Hello everyone, welcome back to my class. In today's video, let us start essay 1 revision. Okay, your essay 1 portion is chapter 2, 3 and 4. Okay, so 3 chapters, chapter 2, 3 and 4. Now we will revise chapter 2. Okay, so the 4 fundamental operations. Recap exercise. Okay, we will revise recap exercise. First bit, add the following. Okay, so here we have to add the following. So let us solve this. Okay, so first bit, first question of recap exercise. 6,52,365 plus 2,47,890. So here what we have to do? Here we have to add the numbers. Okay. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand, lakh. 6,52,365 plus 2,47,890. Okay. So we have to add this. 5 plus 0 is 5. 6 plus 9 is 15, so 5 here, 1 carry here. Okay, so 8 plus 3, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, so 2 here, 1 carry here. Next, 7 plus 2, 9 plus 1, 10, 0, 1 carry here. 5 plus 4, 9 plus 1, 10, 0, again 1 carry here. 6 plus 2, 8 plus 1, 9. Okay, so 9,255. Okay, so like this we have to solve this. See here, 5 plus I have written this. Okay, 6,52,365, 2,47,890. Okay, so we have to add this. 5 plus 0 is 5. Okay, 9 plus 6. 15, so 5 here, 1 carry here. Okay, 8 plus 1, 8 plus 3, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, so 2 here, 1 carry here. Okay, so 7 plus 2, 9 plus 1, 10, 0, again 1 carry here. 5 plus 4, 9 plus 1, 10, 0, again 1 carry here. Okay, 6 plus 2, 8 plus 1, 9. Okay, so I have explained orally and I have explained practically. Okay, so similarly, you have to do the remaining problem. Okay, you have to practice it. Okay, so remaining problems you have to practice like this. Okay, in your classworks. Okay, let us do the second bit. Subtract the following. Okay, here is the second bit. Subtract the following. First question. 4,78,963 minus 2,34,156. Okay, so this is second bit, first question. Okay, so firstly you have to write like this and you have to subtract the following. Okay, 3 minus 6. Okay, 3 minus 6 we cannot subtract, so we have to take borrow. Okay, so after taking borrow from 6, it will become 13. Okay, so 13 minus 6 is 7. Okay, now this 6 become 5. Okay, so 5 minus 5, 0. Okay, next 9 minus 1, 8. 8 minus 4, 4. 7 minus 3, 4. 4 minus 2, 2. Okay, so here 2,44,807. Okay, so 2,44,807. Okay, so like this you have to subtract it. Okay, remaining you practice in your classwork. Okay, so let us do the third bit. Multiply the following. Let us solve the third bit. Multiply the following. First question. 45,892 into 8. Okay. So let us solve this. Okay, so this is third bit, first problem. So here we have to multiply. Okay, so 8 twos are 16. 6 here, 1 carry here. Okay, 8 nines are 72. Okay, 8 nines are 72 plus 1, 73. So 3 here, 7 carry here. 8 eights are 64. 8 eights are 64 plus 7. Okay, so 71. 1 here, again 7 carry here. 8 fives are 40. 40 plus 7, 47. 7 here, 4 carry here. 8 fours are 32. 32 plus 4, 36. Okay, so here our answer is 367,136. Okay, so 367,136. Okay, so this is our answer. Okay, so like this you have to multiply. Remaining you practice in your classwork. Okay, so this is SA1 revision. Okay, let us do the fourth bit. Fourth bit, divide the following and write the dividends, divisor, quotient and remainders. Okay, here is the first question. 76,979 divided by 7. Okay, so fourth bit, first problem. Here we have to divide the following and we have to write the dividends, divisor, quotient and remainder. Okay, so 76,979 divided by 7. Okay, so let us solve this. Okay, 7 tens are 70. 7 tens are 70. Okay, 76 minus 70. 6. So we cannot divide 6 from 7. So we have to take next number down. Now this become 69. 7 nines are 63 will come. 69 will not come, but 7 nines are 63 will come. So 69 minus 63. Okay, 69 minus 63 is again 6. Okay, so we cannot divide 6 from 7. So again we have to bring the next number down. Now this becomes 67. Okay, again we have to take 7 nines are 63 because 67 will not come. Okay, 67 will not come. So we are taking 7 nines are 63. 67 minus 63, 4. So we cannot divide 4 from 7. So we have to take, we have to bring the next number down, that is 9. So now this become 49. Okay. So now this become 49. 7 sevens are 49. 49 minus 49, 0. Okay. Okay, so this is fourth bit, first question. 76,979 divided by 7. Okay, so in 7, 76 will not come. So 7 tens are 70. Okay, so 7 tens are 70. So 76 minus 70 is 6. So we cannot divide 6 from 7. So we have to bring the next number down. So now this becomes 69. Okay, now this becomes 69. So in 7, 69 will not come. So we have to take less number. Okay, 7 nines are 63. Okay, so now 69 minus 63 is 6. So we cannot divide 6 from 7. So again we have to bring the next number down. So this becomes 67. Okay, 67 will not come in 7. So 7 nines are 63. Again we are taking 7 nines are 63. 67 minus 63 is 4. Okay, so we cannot divide 4 from 7. So we have to bring the next number down, that is 9. So now this become 49. So in 7, 49 will come. Yes, 7 sevens are 49. So 49 minus 49, 0. Okay, so now what we have to write here? We have to write the dividends, divisor, quotient and remainder. Okay, so this 0 is remainder. Then 10,997. This is quotient. 7 is divisor. And 76,979 is dividend. Okay, remaining you try it and practice it in your classwork. Okay, so this is your SA1 revision. With this we have completed recap exercise. Okay, in the next class I will be doing the continuation of your revision part. I hope you understood the concept. Thank you.